So, Luke, you've had a lot of poems over the years. And as you tie the knot today, Brooke thought she'd put them all together in a little song for you.
Thank you. Thank you.